Okay, I'm back. My model's painted now, and as you can see, it looks kind of brown, where it's supposedly rusted. So yeah. And now, what I'm going to do is, because I do all the wires now, but I've already explained earlier on how to do them. So right now I'm gonna do the weapon and the eyes, and underneath the head, you might not be able to see it, but on your model, if you're painting it, yeah, there you can just see it. There's like a little wire which connects the jaw to the rest of the body, and yeah, and then. So yeah, I need to paint that, and I'll show you some more tips on how to make it look good. Okay, so first we need Chaos Black and Bolt Gun Metal. Okay. Now we need to do get an old brush. We need to do some more mixing. So use a small brush, but like big enough to give some of that, and use one thing of Bolt Gun Metal, one brush full of Bolt Gun Metal, wash your brush out, and then one of Chaos Black, mix them up, then you should come out with like a black, but then it comes out kind of shiny. So yeah, can't really see how it's shiny, but it is like metal-y. So yeah, get that, get a nice brush from it, good size brush, and then get your paint and paint the whole of the gun. In this kind of dark metal-y kind of colour. There we go. Let's paint the whole gun all over. Yes, while I was waiting for my ink to dry, I've just watched the new Doctor Who and The Confidential. The new one is in the one with the Daleks and Winston Churchill. I love the Daleks. I love Doctor Who. I'm a total Doctor Who fan. Look. Ta-da. Yes. And you see my whole room. My whole room is surrounded by these things. Some people think I'm a bit mental, but you know. Like mental for Doctor Who, not like mental as in like. But yeah. I love Doctor Who. But yeah, the new Daleks, they're pretty cool. I'm gonna buy one. They're like $2,000, but like, I'm gonna sell my Warhammer book. Because I have got a limited edition 25th anniversary Warhammer book with the original White Dwarf, the very first White Dwarf, and the Warhammer rulebook, the special edition for the the 25th anniversary of it. And it's very nuts, and it's worth about, I don't know, $6,000, maybe $7,000. And the Daleks are about $2,000 each, so I'm gonna buy one. I'm gonna buy the new red one. Because I think they're amazing. I was gonna buy the black one, because I've always wanted to buy a Dalek. And have it, I don't know, randomly anywhere. yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna get the new red one, which I believe is the drone. because I know all the new names. The yellow one is the... No, the white one is the extreme. The blue one is the scientist. The orange one, I'm not quite sure. I forgot the name for the yellow one. But yeah, the red one's the drone. The yellow one is the, like... the one that can't die or something. It's like ultimate or whatever it is. And then I forgot what the orange one is, so I'm gonna have to retouch that. And but anyway, yeah, off of Doctor Who. I've painted the gun, so it's black, a shiny black. Then while that's dry, which that's dry, you need to get chainmail, and with this. I'll show you a new technique I use to make it look pretty good. Now dampen your brush slightly and then just kind of get rid of some of the water and get the tiniest of tiny bits of paint on the end of your brush and then slightly get rid of it all. And then, if you can see, I'll zoom in, it's easier. Okay. And then you just go down, 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 down. And then get another tiniest little bit. And then just wipe it away. Give me tiny bits. And then wipe down, 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 down. Okay, and then the other side. More paint. And this is just creating the effect that it's a black gun, but it's been in war, and it's kind of the black paint's coming off of it, I suppose. Some more paint. By the way, this is busted that I'm listening to. Oops. Yeah. By the way, if you do what I just did and get like a whole bunch of the metal in bulk in chainmail, just kind of brush it, keep on brushing it till it kind of goes and it ends up like it looks like it's been dry brushed on, but that's fine. Yep, and then I just have to do a little bit of almost dry brushing in this one. Then that looks like it's been highlighted and it's been and it's looked like it's been in battle. You can't really see it on this video. Gosh, I wish it did look like it. There we go, you can kind of see where it looks like it's been chipped away and stuff. Yeah? Okay, so yeah, and I'll see you in the next bit. Okay, see ya.